those kicks. All I want to do was the chorus line kick. That's all. So yeah, in the background you can see my lucky sign and my shamrock, and I even got an idol, but that came from Hawaii. That's another story. It has nothing to do with Ireland. Okay, that just wore me out. I'm so out of shape, it's not funny. So here we go. I kind of went down the line, and you know, and I apologized, and I told her that I wished I had stood up a little bit more and had bigger kahunas, and stood my ground for her and with her. So I said, you know, I don't know if you'll accept that apology or not, but I'm moving forward and I'm not gonna stay stagnant in this game begging for anything. I need to adapt and move on. So she responded back with short answers, with like just short one or two sentence paragraphs. So I know she's still emotional. It seems as if she accepted my apology, and then she offered her apology saying, hey, I just didn't see it as that, and I'm really sorry, and will you forgive me, and I hope we can work this out, and so on and so on. I don't know if she truly feels that way or if she's telling me that to save face, to see where I'm at, to see where I'm going next. I really don't know. I'd really hope that she is sincere. I just don't know. All right, that aside, Julie came at me straightforward and said, hey, listen, I don't know what the heck happened. I just want to be a straight shooter. Let's move forward. Here's what I thought it was. I responded, here's what I thought it was. We've kind of cleared the air. Again, I don't know if she and Sari are working together and gonna try to pound this against me. I just don't know. It's too early to tell. I do not feel comfortable this round at all. I've talked to Rudy and he seems like he has cleared the air with Julie and is trying to clear the air with Sari. I gotta turn that light is too big. I don't know. Zeke told me that the reason he decided to vote for Bubba was because, yeah, he was a little power hungry, but because he was more afraid of drawing rocks if there was a tie. So I told that to Julie. Hey, you know, if I can give some information to Julie and let her see that I am really trying to work with her here, I think we can do some things together, at least in the next couple of rounds. And she mentioned that too in one of her messages, that, you know, hey, for the next couple of rounds, let's try to do something here. So she's looking at short term now instead of long term. I get that. I get that. So am I. You know, I don't know what I'm going to do in the next couple of rounds. What I really need to focus on this round is building up those relationships again. Being honest, being open, providing some information, just little bits of information that may or may not give me an advantage with one or two people. I just want to be on numbers here. Rudy mentioned that he was looking to maybe have Ozzy as a target. I don't know. And then Rudy said, hey, let's do a final four with Julie and Zeke. And I'm like, are you kidding me right now? Slow down. You got to get past this one first. You've got to get past this round. What you're doing, Rudy, is a knee-jerk reaction. You're like, oh, okay, since I don't have Bubba, I have to have a final four now, and I have to make it right with Julie and make it okay with Zeke. No, you don't have to do that. And I told him flat out. I said, I think we're moving too fast. I think that's a great idea to do. I think that's, you know, a hopeful thing to do, but I think you're moving too fast. I really hope he doesn't see that as me not wanting to work with him, because I do. But there's been a lot of crickets in my inbox again. I know this is a weekend, I know this is a Saturday, but nobody seems to be throwing anything out there, a bone towards me, saying, hey, what if we worked with four or five other names, four or five other people? Are they waiting for me to do that? Because I've mentioned to Julie and I've mentioned to Sari and Rudy that, hey, I'm very cautious right now. I do not want to make waves or put a target on my back, because I said I'd rather work with these three people instead of those three people. But then again, if I don't, then I look as if I'm wavering and not committed. So it's a catch-22. So right now I'm in between a rock and a hard place. The Blarney Stone, maybe. Allow me to go back to my Irish dancing. This was borrowed from a friend's daughter of mine. I couldn't find a wig, but here we go. Ready?